Hello there.
My name is Brianna.
Hello.
I'm Jamal. Jamal. And we are from Burke High School. We love it. And this poem is titled Parentify. Why haven't you done your homework yet? Go home this weekend and watch your mom's work. I brought you in this world and I can take you out.
The words bury me in a landslide of frustration. Do I speak up or settle?
Stand up or fall back,
fight back or walk away.
Have a smart remark ready to fight back, but my fear caused my words to misfire and lodge in the back of my throat.
I stare at the ground, the pain from my chest escapes to my tears, I can slice down my cheek. Stop crying before I give you something to cry about. Grow up. Duh. You have me at 17, how can you tell me to grow up when you're still growing up with me?
You plainly deceived and neglected the nurture, gave it nothing but itself to grow into.
Rootbound, lacking love. I have a flower to just grow up from disappointment and loneliness.
I grew up on nothing. My brother deserves so much more than you gave me.
I vowed to be there even when you weren't. I can still hear my piggy bank breaking the first time they asked me to buy him a new pair of shoes. His voice echoed through the theater when he took our seats for his first movie.
And at every award ceremony, his seat reserved with mine.
The gaping hole you left in my chest is filled with pride when he walks across the stage with two strong legs and start my seventh of good roots. Did I birth this child? I can't tell the difference anymore.
When I was younger, I wanted to be a soldier,
rock star,
teacher,
poet, doctor, not the parent you failed to be. I wanted to save lives, not raise one.
In absence of nursing rhymes, sweet bedtime stories, and soothing lullabies were the first of us.
Weekend hangouts with my friends turned into late night blanket forts and spaghetti dinners.
After school activities were replaced with running home to him, worried he'd be left alone too long.
Coffee became a new water. Midnight was my bedtime, and homework came after good night kisses. But I think about leaving.
I see my brother in my rearview mirror.
Kind eyes and a childlike smile.
A face that looks too much like mine.
I hit the brakes.
How can I leave him in a place I suffered for so long?
I hit the brakes.
I'm forced to make a choice that shouldn't even exist.
I hit the brakes.
My world shouldn't have to start and stop with the life I built around him.
But one day I will live for myself, and maybe he will remember why it was my day he stepped in after a nightmare.
Or my lips on his forehead to check his temperature every time he was sick.
Or how was my hands holding his when you left him alone with a stranger?
But I won't neglect him the way you neglected me.
The vital sunshine he needs is left in the seeds I bought him. All the love I gave him is forever cast in the soil I raised him from. And I'll be damned if he's ever broken by the words
I brought you in this world
and I can take you out.